only have one more act for tonight. And it is the act we've all been waiting for. Please give a massive clusterfuck welcome to
Hello, nice and sleazies, how are yous?
Yeah!
What a fantastic night we've had here, right? Seriously, I mean, Hobbit, where's Hobbit? I'm shouting him out anyway, man. Much love, man, that was hilarious. And the guy who was just up here, you were brilliant as well, mate, seriously. Right, it's been a long ass week, and to be honest with you, I've come to a fucking conclusion. It's all Jacob Rees-Mogg's fault. Like, it's all that cunt's fault, man. Jacob Rees-Mogg is a cunt, like, seriously. So, to join me in this week in a chatting here, I need you to join in, so it goes. It's the government's fault. It's the government's fault. It's the government, the government, the government's fault. I'm fucking mad with you, and it is the government's fault. I can't get mad with you, and it is the government's fault. It's the government's fault. It's the government's fault. That's it. I'm fucking mad with you, and it is the
government's fault.
I can't get mad with it, and it is the
government's fault.
Yes. Hit the track. Hit the track, man. Run that track. Dance, you can sing, you can do what you like, it's your night, let's do this. All my people say, yes, 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 yes.
Thank you.
Now, I've been pondering as well on top of all that, on top of all the madness. I have been pondering and I've again come to the conclusion that Boris Johnson's a cunt. Yeah. If you feel me in that, I want to get louder than that. Come on, Boris Johnson's a cunt. Yeah. And cunts, well, it's a well-known fact where I come from that cunts get slapped. Yeah. So, I'm going to need you to sing along. Get up, dance, fuck, it's the end of the show, man. Get up, do your thing, man. Because you need to let out that rage, we need to let out that. Aye man, let's do this. Cunts get slapped, let's go.
He's not.